You are you're up in the air, and you're raising money for the Ocean of Love Foundation. And Chris talked about it earlier today. This is raising money directly for the families of kids who were stricken with cancer in Ocean County. It's a very specific charity. I think you're doing a great thing. Where are you right now? Are you on top of the billboard?
I am on top of the billboard right now, right over Hooper Avenue in Toms River, New Jersey. Target Lowe's Shopping Center.
Okay.
And I've been living up here since Monday, 5 o'clock.
So tell me about your living situation. What do you have up there with you?
I have a tent.
Okay.
I have about 3-4 comforters. I have a little air mattress here. And
how cold is it right now?
It's cold.
You're kind of numb to it, though?
This is the coldest morning so far, so no, I'm not really numb. We've had the whole range of weather since we started this year. It was warm on Monday. Tuesday, the wind was just insane. We had 40-mile-an-hour gusts and rain. Yesterday was kind of nice, and then it just got cold last night. So right. I've got 4 layers on right now.
So, Andy, let me ask an awkward question.
Sure.
Bathroom services, what do? You climb down? Yeah. Come on. You know everybody's thinking that. Or maybe it's just me thinking that. I don't know.
No, believe me. It's
is there a port-a-john? Do you go into the store? Like, what do you do?
No, our fine
friends. Off the side? I don't know.
That's an option. Scott's Motor Coach, they gave me an RV where I could keep my toothbrush, toothpaste, I go to the bathroom down below. But when it's raining, just like torrentially, I'll be in the tent with a bottle.
Wow! See, I got to be honest. They're all making. Listen, Andy, they're all making faces, Brian and Chris. But I'm glad I asked because now I know.
Absolutely.
And I'm going to tell you another thing. You've impressed me because I wasn't sure. I thought maybe it's like, well, it's just kind of for show, and I go inside. No, he's got a bottle in a tent on a billboard.
Yeah, it's old school.
It's very old school.